Since 2014, the government has given LPG connection to more than 12.5 crore households, of which more than 6 crore are now connection have been beneficiary under Pradhan Mantri Ujjwala Yojana. Government, as a measure of digital governance, has introduced well tax system of subsidy delivery to LPG consumers through Pahal. As on December 2018, more than 23 crore LPG consumers have joined the Pahal scheme. Pahal has entered into the Guinness Book of World Records, being the largest direct benefit transfer scheme. So far, more than 1 lakh crore rupees has been transferred into bank accounts of the consumers. Rather than supplying LPG cylinders at the subsidized rate, the government now supplies cylinders at market prices and transfers the subsidy amount into the bank accounts. This has helped to cut subsidy leakages by curbing diversions of subsidized LPG and ensuring that the actual intended beneficiaries receive the benefits of subsidies. Through this scheme, the government has generated savings of about 50,000 crore.